of these sort of quite sad men in long mucks.
They were waiting for the famous fan dance, which featured, shockingly for its time, a semi-naked lady.
And you could see all these men masturbating in the audience. It was brilliant.
We weren't working to a normal audience.